Hello. How are you guys? So, just want to give a brief recap of what's been going on. Went to Berlin 2 weeks ago, went to Budapest this past weekend, which was amazing. There's so much culture. It's much more embracive and overwhelming in a good way than I expected. The people are amazing, the culture's great, the food, the music, going out or just touring, either way, you're having a great time, and the best part is it's so cheap too, which for college students is wins out every time. This weekend I'm probably going to be in Vienna, just catching up on some stuff, cleaning up. As you can see, it's a bit of a mess. And then 2 weeks from now, I'm going to be going to Krakow, Poland. I'm going to check out Auschwitz, eat some pierogies, drink some beer, some wine, visit the city, just take it in. I was going to post a update, and I recorded one for you guys yesterday, but as I was editing it and getting it ready, I got locked out of my apartment, as some of you may know. So, how did I get locked out? Well, I was in the middle of doing laundry, because I can now do laundry because I now have a bank card, officially, and it's working. I went down to change it from washer to dryer, and realized I didn't have my keys and the door automatically locks. Tried using a credit card and such, and no avail. Well, my friend's credit card, because when I locked myself out, I had no phone, no wallet, no keys, no anything, including underwear, which may be TMI, but I was wearing sweatpants in the laundry room and was sadly locked out. And the only way to get back in your apartment is to have the office give you a spare key, and the office didn't open until 8 a.m. the next day, so I was able to borrow this nice girl from Greece, her phone, contact my fraternity brother Connor, thank you so much Connor, to let me crash at his place over the night, hauled my laundry semi-wet to Connor's, unpacked it this morning, packed it back up, hauled it back to my apartment, and literally just had enough time to unpack my clothes and run to my German class this morning. And then after that we went to Schloss Belvedere, which is a palace or castle inside Vienna, to tour and stuff like that, and then went to a cafe with friends. So I just got home not too long ago. So it's a bit of a mess, sorry, but there's been a lot going on. what else? Went to the gym. Yeah, so the Budapest trip was good. There's going to be a recap video, much like there was for the Berlin trip. And that will be at the end of this video. Well, not the end, but soon. I'll just tack it on to the end of this video so you guys can just watch it straight through. Cuts down the number of videos and puts more content in, so I figured that would be better for you guys. And easier. And then, other than that, I've just been working hard, getting ready for the semester to start, because the semester hasn't started yet. The semester starts about March 5th, I think. So the cultural orientation program runs for another week and a half, and then it ends and the semester starts. We're actually going to a porcelain factory tomorrow, and then we're going somewhere else on Thursday, and we're going to Graz on Friday. Graz, G-R-A-Z, is the second largest city in Austria, so we're going to go there and go sightseeing and stuff like that, and then we'll be back late Friday night. So I'm excited for all that. Stay tuned. Hope you enjoy the video. Hope you've enjoyed this little update. The next one will probably be in a week and a half, 2 weeks probably, but there are plenty of blog posts that will be in between, including a blog post that's coming soon for all of you, including especially my MP, of food, pictures and reviews and just talking about different food that I've tried and what it's like and what's in it and how it's different and stuff like that, including goulash, which I had this past weekend, goulash and some other dishes, so stay tuned for that. Yeah. Per usual, comment, send me messages, let me know what you want to see, what you're up to, if you like or dislike something, and make sure you subscribe and check out all my stuff, including my past videos and blog posts, and enjoy the recap video of Budapest, and I'll see you guys next time. So thanks for watching. Tschüss.
I lost myself again, trying to find the river's end. But along the way, I finally made a better friend. Oh, oh, now I know it's deep beneath the water's flow. High, high up in the sky, it's darker than what's down below. Oh, yes, inside. Trail beyond the light.